Hey! Our first match is Granny versus the U.S. champion, Little John Bear. Yep, there's our United States champion, Little John Bear. And here's Green, former tag team champion. Little Jabber is looking pretty good on the start of this match. Making Gritty face plant. One, two,
damn it.
Look at the Jim Rare sizing Granny up. Knee right to the face. One, two, three. Look, John Bear sure looked good in that match. I guess that came with puppy really paid off. Good. Good start for you, our U.S. champion. So we got the Intercontinental Champion versus the former winner. Well, fine, as you seem disappointed with that victory. Our all-time champion, Q! Former SAE champion, former US champion, former Intercontinental and Tag Team. The only one he hasn't won is the SAE World Champion. Q would like to make that history in the future. Yeah. Flip is trying to go really fast and furious in this match. Oh. And cute ass him is missing the number. Puppy rolls out of it though. Puppy's looking to redeem himself after losing this World 5. Hughes taking over this match. That'd be longer than our most previous match, though. Jesus, that was a lot of headbutting. Sounds like a concussion. Win of the year. Puppy, I challenge you to a submission match, Laren, of this year. Oh man! We got a submission match later this year. That should be a one heck of a match to look forward to. The first one in the SDE. Q versus Puppy in submission match. There we go with Lil Jon there. That'd be a history-making match for SIE. Vito versus Henry. Cracker Bill and Harry both won their matches this year. But who is going to lose for the first time? Cracker Bill is ready. Henry's staring down Jacob. I'm gonna try to go for the F5 already. I'm sure he saw what Henry did to Hen. Oh yeah, Henry saw it. Sorry for the mistake, but I'm sure Brugger Bill saw what Henry did to Panda. And just to let you know, Panda retained his SEO championship. Pull the knock and shut it down. That's the move to put put Penny away. Another powerbomb from Henry. I guess Harry's not gonna take a count of victory. One, two, three. Holy crap!
All these people talking out their ears.
He can't wait for the return of Jacob. What? It's already... That's already Henry amplified to it. Little John Bear won his match pretty well. Puffy! Him and Q had a hell of a match, so we'll see you next time on FCE Friday!